How are you feeling?
I always feel better when you're around.
I wasn't sure you'd want me here.
I need you here.
You know, I'm only a nurse. Don't you want a doctor like Karen?
Who?
Do you mean that?
Take an oath in blood. You insist.
No danger.
Of course. Isn't danger what you're looking for?
Why do you say that?
Because ever since we met, every move you've made has been flirting with danger.
Maybe I can stop.
It's too late for that. You own me. You're responsible for me. You gave me my life back. Now it's my turn to give to you.
What do you have to give me?
Whatever your heart desires. Excitement. Passion. Ecstasy.
Brenda.
You're quivering like a leaf.
I can't help it.
Don't ever be frightened of me. You're beautiful.
So are you. What do you want me to do?
Nothing. Just let me worship you.
Will that hurt?
If you let it.
Hi. It's me, Brenda. If you're within the sound of my voice, I just thought you should know I'm thinking about you. Hi. It's me, Brenda. If you're within the sound of my voice, I just thought you should know I'm thinking about you.
The problem is I can't stop thinking about you.
Why is that a problem?
I'm confused.
Let me clear up a few things for you.
Would you?
You're having feelings about us. Feelings you've had towards other men, no doubt.
What are you suggesting?
That you are definitely a woman who was used to a certain type of man. I'm not that type. Rich, highly educated, fancy cars, fancy houses. I mean, I can buy all the trimmings, but I could never be that.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I have known the men you're talking about. Rich and powerful. Men who think they're sophisticated and superior, but Sonny, they don't even deserve to shine your shoes.
What is it you want from me, Brenda?
I want to keep you a secret. Not because I'm ashamed of you. It's just the opposite. I've seen this part of you that no one else knows. I've seen your tenderness and your sensitivity. And at the same time, you have this strength. I trust you with my soul and with my body. I don't want to share you with anyone else.
I don't let people in easily, Brenda.
I know. Let me try and protect that little part of you that you hold so deep inside. There's something else.
There's more.
I have to know you even better.
In what way?
In every way. Sonny, when you were lying there and you were near death, I was so scared, and I promised myself that if you lived through it, I would make you take me in your arms and show me what I came so close to missing. And I just don't want to wait anymore. I trust you.
How do I know I can trust you?
Please, Sonny. Don't make me. Betray you.
That was a long time.
I know. But I'm not afraid anymore. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of us. I want to be yours for the rest of my life.